Time for our next performer. Give it up for Ethan.
Hi, I'm Ethan, and I live in Redlands, California with my parents and my brother, Aiden.
Okay, Josh, Renee, give me your first impression of Ethan.
Well, of course, I'm looking at the Hawaiian shirt and automatically thinking surfer.
He seems like maybe he might like computers. I don't know where that came through, but I also really like, Ethan, I like your white shoes.
Okay, so that's the first impression. I will now give you a clue as to Ethan's talent. Then you decide whether you'd like to play or pass. In this clue, we are going to a yard sale. Pay attention to the items you see. Here it is.
Okay, there's
Wayne
Brady. Fire extinguisher, rope, ballet slippers, and a surfboard. Oh my gosh, yard sale, arrows, all the different colors.
That looks cute.
Oh gosh, Rubik's
Okay, are we going to play or pass?
We're gonna play.
They're going for
Let's
it.
Go.
Let's do it. Now that we know that you're gonna play, tell me what you're thinking.
Definitely not the indoor surfer.
No.
We only saw one surfboard. Slackline walker, I think we can eliminate. I saw the rope.
I just don't know if it had anything to do with the slackline.
Not a hula hooper.
The only thing that I could think is with the rope, maybe alligator wrangler. Like, they gotta tie the mouth up with something.
Oh my gosh.
The fire extinguisher, though, kind of throws me with the fire dancer and the ballerina shoes.
Okay, who dances and the fire extinguisher, that's really good. But let's just go back real quick. Rubik's Cube Solver.
The ice cube trays.
Oh my God, like Rubik's Cube.
All different colors of the Rubik's Cube.
And the picture.
The picture that had.
The puzzle with the puzzle pieces.
Yes.
The Rubik's Cube's like a puzzle.
Yes. Yes, I love it.
Okay. Yeah.
So fire dancer and Rubik's Cube Solver.
I think those would be kind of the two.
Yes.
So between fire dancer and Rubik's Cube Solver, are you ready to make your final decision?
I really can't stop thinking about the puzzle pieces and the colors of a Rubik's Cube.
There's a lot.
Yes,
I
think we know.
Time?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, for $10,000, lock it in.
Rubik's Cube Solver.
All right, you've locked in Rubik's Cube Solver. Ethan, please go backstage, get ready for your performance. Deanne and Aaron, what do you think?
I think they've got it. I think they've nailed it. I don't think it's coming our way.
So
yeah, sad because my son does Rubik's Cube super fast, and I wanted that one, but I think you got it.
Well, there's only one way to find out. Josh and Renee, if you are right, you bank $10,000. If you're incorrect, the money goes to Deanne and Aaron. Here we go. Ethan, show us your talent. Congratulations, Josh and Renee. $10,000 goes to Josh and Renee.
Woo!
Yes! Okay, now let's check out the clues. Now, first off, you had me on a beautiful piece of artwork. My face is up there 6 times to represent the 6 sides, and each picture is one of the 6 colors of the Rubik's Cube. You nailed that. We also see ice cube trays, jigsaw puzzles, just like you said. So congratulations. One more time, let's hear it for Ethan. Ethan, tell us something about yourself.
My name is Ethan Jan, and I'm 16 years old, and I am a sophomore in high school.
A lot of people can solve a Rubik's Cube and solve it fast, but you solve a cube, you're juggling, it's just amazing. When did you find out that you could do this with a Rubik's Cube?
So I first learned to solve a Rubik's Cube when I was in 4th grade. It took me about a week to learn.
Give it up for Ethan.